So this is two joint venture mastermind groups joint venturing together. So Tom is not actually in one of the groups. Kerry, who was on the video call, is joint ventured with Fran, who has stood there. And then the other four guys and girls are in their own group. And basically I've put them together so that they can be more effective. And it's just blown up. They went to auction, bought this one, bought a big pub that they've got planning for 6 flats, which they may even get 8 flats into. They are going to gut this, refurb it as a really nice family home, put it back on the market. They bought it for 200,000. I don't know what the spend will be yet, 60, 70, 80, depending on what spec they do. And then they'll stick it back on the market and someone will probably get a bargain because they'll want a quick sale. They'll do it really nicely and they'll just get it gone. And then the money from this will be taken to the nightclub pub to put in 8 flats, which will they will keep, put a mortgage on, pull all of their money out and then go and do something else. And they'll have 8 flats that are cash flowing. Boom. So yeah. Okay, so that water downstairs is because of whatever happened there then and it's gone all the way through.
Yeah.
Has anyone been in the roof space? No.
That's not roof space,
that's another
floor. Oh wow, okay. You've never met everyone in person, have you?
Cool.
And so where's the wall in here?
Imagine this door frame there, okay, it shifts that way. There's a door frame there, and this wall just extends the box off that.
Okay,
that
fine.
Here.
Yeah? Oh, now get him.
Right. Hold his weight.
That's it.
Probably better, but.
Kerry, you have Grant is just climbing in the roof. So Courthouse Street, albeit bigger, has a water storage tank and then the hot water tank and the boiler.
Can you get the attic space?
Well, the bedrooms are in the attic, aren't they?
No, they're in that.
No, they're as tall as we are. They're this big.
Okay.
And you have to reinforce the floor quite often as well to hold them because of the weight.
I'm all right, how are you?
Cool, yes, good, thanks. So let's just turn you right up. Can you see Fran is there, Luther's there, John's there, Ben is in Igloo Property and filming, and Sabrina's there, and Grant is there. And I'm gonna balance you. I'm gonna try and put you somewhere where you can sort of see everything. It's actually a little bit emotional. It's like my kids are doing well they're rocking it. They're doing these guys now. So Fran already owns property. Kerry, who joint ventures with Fran, she doesn't own any property yet. So her first deal was this house and a big old club that can be 6 flats. So that's the power of doing it together. None of them individually would have ever have got to this level. And if they did, it would be such a long way away. So it's like fucking cool that they can do this, like just phenomenal. So yeah. And if you want to do this stuff, and join the fuck in, like seriously, get involved. But you know, if you don't, you're gonna miss out. It's happening, 25th of September. This year, what are we, 2019, the next online course starts, and maximum 20 places and 4 groups. So what you're seeing here is 2 groups, albeit one of them small. And I will take on no more than 4 groups at the end of this year, and I don't know when the next one will be. So don't wait. If you've already been wanting to sort your money out, get it done.